Nothing else, right? Ooh, we're in. We are in. We're seen. Enthralled Justiciar. Leyra. This does not bode well. She's gonna command them to attack us. Oh my god, more background messages. Hello? How are we on this fine morn? A woman turns when you enter. Her wide, pale eyes shine like lamps in the darkness of the tomb. Four crucible knights hover nearby, their glazed expressions fixed on her. Reinforcements at last. I hope you've come armed, because we've got to get out of here. Something about her seems hazy and insubstantial, even in the darkness of the tomb. Who are you?
A commander of the Crucible Knights. I led the militia stationed around Heritage Hill. Securing this district became my responsibility when this, whatever it is, happened.
What are you doing here?
I came searching for survivors. Only too late did I realize there weren't any.
She brings a hand to her head. Her skin is practically translucent. Yes, I see that.
I found myself surrounded by these creatures outside, and I had to seek refuge. Funny, isn't it? To hide from the dead in a building that was meant to hold them in the first place.
She pats the wall of the tomb.
Anyway, I've been waiting for more reinforcements.
If we tell her she's dead, she's not going to believe us, and then if she believes us, she's going to have these guys attack. And she will also attack. What are these soldiers doing here? She looks at them, but either she doesn't notice their distant gazes and the way they sway on their feet, or she thinks of nothing of it.
They are under my command, of course. They heard my call, and they've been waiting on a few more to help us fight our way out of here.
How did they manage to hear you in this tomb? Her eyes flash. There's something unnatural about the way she hovers, watching you. Of course it's unnatural. She's a friggin' specter or something.
I hope you're not questioning my command. I'm warning you, I don't tolerate insubordination.
No, not at all.
Then if you've caught your breath, we should move out.
I hate that we don't have the option to actually go along with her and move out. I hate to be the one to tell you this, but you're already dead. She's not gonna like this.
Her eyes grow cold and hard. You'd better explain yourself, and quickly.
You're a ghost, and you've been luring Crucible Knights to their deaths. Oh, these are where the missing guards are. Duh, made the connection.
She freezes in place, hovering in the air. No, that's impossible. It's only been... I can't be...
The other side of the tomb is visible through her gaping mouth. She looks at her hands, seemingly for the first time. Yeah, we're attacking. They're attacking. Turning them in front of her, as her eyes and her mouth widen in horror, she turns to you.
What have you done to me?
Her expression hardens, and the crucible knights behind her stir.
No vitiates! Attack!
Uh-huh. We didn't do it to you. We've been like this the whole time. Lunatic. Well, what should we expect? The undead typically aren't really sound of mind. Let's save this for a bit. I want to make sure I catch everybody. So we're going to do... 15 focus. How much does this require? 25, damn it. We have 32. We had like 48 or something before. What was up with that? Ten? No, that's not even enough. Crap. Alright, let's do the old standby. We should stop switching on me. Amplified thrust off of Adair. For good old time's sake. Aloth. This is probably pretty... Use your good magic missiles on him. Knockdown. Oh, combat only? We're in combat. Crap. Now we're in combat. Oh boy, get this Leyra thing. Casting. We do mind blades on this Leyra, I guess. She's got a mind, right? Ooh, see that jump around. Awesome. I don't use that often enough. I like that, though. That was pretty cool. Alright, now she's out of focus, so she has to attack. Help, help them here. Oh, wait, that's not even her. Duh. This is her. Help him. Kalagina's still got that going on. Arcane Assault. Maybe a little healing. A little light hit. Where's Canna? I'm targeting foes. To do. Here's Canna. Let's get these guys. Oh. Knock him down again. Alright, we need more healing here. Oh, he's... what? Oh, Durance is paralyzed. Crap. And Theodos is paralyzed. And so is our paladin. Can is okay. Adair is paralyzed. Crap! Gonna have to wait it out. Does it ever say how much... Oh, for... 0.6 seconds? Okay. Huh? Done? Alright. Sword of Light going on here. Trying to see who else is paralyzed here. Oh yeah. Knockdown. Boom. Oh, Adair is still paralyzed. So how long? 1.6 seconds. I'm... There we go. We're back! Stab what?
Don't worry. Okay.
one more time. Boom. I'm gonna get rid of this guy. Now, where is this guy? Where is... Aloth. Okay, he's good. I don't want to use up all his good spells. Necrotic Lance. On this Justiciar. Ouch. Ouch. Big boo boo. Alright, spare another heal for Canna and crew. Oh my god! Alright, she's got some back. Mind wave again. Oh, mind wave we didn't use before. Where is she? Durance Theodos. Yeah, hit here. Durance. Palagina's all the way over here. Otherwise, I'll have her lay hands, but... Durance, you gotta help us out, buddy. Too late. Is that him calling out Canna? It sounded like... Canna. My god, this guy is taking forever to kill. Ditto here. The fiery sword there. Durance, let's just knock this guy out. Most inconvenient. Should have mind control one of them, actually. Oh my god. I hope we can rest in here. That would be, like, good. Moderate. Oh god, he's out. Aloth's out. Alright, good. Yeah, let's do this dread thing on him. Does it wait? Faux AoE. We can get them all. Oh, do this, the clear out thing. So we can hit them both. Cool, I forgot about that. I know it's a bit late to store up a shield. Just since the ones among us are that are not incapacitated, slash quote unquote dead, are okay right now. Ooh. Canna. Let's awaken the Canna. If she can do it without being interrupted. Alright, welcome back, Canna. Can she do it again? No, just one. One time. Oh, Theodos, you're like doing nothing or something? Here. Sure what that was. Ew, do the clear out again. Oh, we can't get them both. Too far away. Wait, she fell though, that's good. It's gonna take a little bit. Oh, Canna's almost out again. Does that mean Canna will die at the end of all this? Or did he just lose his... No, he just lost his points like he's supposed to. Hopefully one hit cannon. Finish this guy off. See, what is that? Oh, it's gone, share? Healing him automatically? Okay. Ah, good. Come on, everyone. Ooh, chunks! Awesome. Wow, are we really running this far? Wow. I just looked at the timer and it said 54 minutes. Okay, so much standard stuff. Well, we couldn't... mess with that, we couldn't solve that lighthouse, but we did this. Standard stuff. Spirit residue. Oof. Can we rest? Yeah, let's rest. And we dreamed about sitting around a campfire.
Nice and quiet.
Yep, trap detected. Can we disarm that?
And the fire shows me something new. That's settled.
Awesome. A great sword and plate armor. Sheesh. Well, at least we got experience for disarming it.
Eh?
Eh. Look for secrets. Background messages. Miss Pratchett. Noli Tamer Messeram. Lactose intolerant. This is the second lactose one. Remember, when using a urinal, if you shake it more than once, you're playing with it. Yeah, I really needed to know that. Sasha Bocek. Lingua Latina non penis canina? Dog? I don't know. I don't like how we're going into, like, toilets and, like, talking about genitals here. Kilge. Time will not be ours forever. El Ginto. Valor Morgulis. Valor Daharis. Excellent. Stormblade, there's a difference between knowing the path and walking the path. The wise man knows he's stupid. Life is better with good company. Don't forget your doctor's appointment. Chris W. Ellis. Loved his wife and children with all of his heart. Don't touch me. Enjoy this game. Yarrow. The one who reads this will never be the same. I beg to differ. Michael Cathcart. I hope to speed. Dean Loydolt. I did this for my son, Mitchell Loydolt, a nice person and a super illustrator and transitions to a project manager, etc. Sergeant Angry. Pretty pissed that he's dead. Victor Alexander Narr. Off to fight some windmills. Alma Utopia. There is always one part of us that never dies. Too many of us, you are this part. Tim 67 Sweeney. Thanks to the maker who taught the threads the law of stories. Thanks to the goddess born from the maker's creation who renewed him. I vow as an unreal to live all stories as one. Stephen Dengler. Learn, love, make yourself useful. Godot. Late for his own funeral. Karis. Karnak Vankra. Okay, this one. At least these are short messages. Honeydew. A brave and noble dwarf, he climbed too high, he dug too deep for Kazmodan. Adam Fried. You did what you thought was best, but it was wrong. Magenti. Wanted a good RPG. I just wanted a good game. I didn't want to influence it other than that. Man in the suit. Status. Missing location. Oh, status missing. Location unknown. In memory of the man in the suit and his associates. You'll never find them, but victim or perpetrator, if your number's up, they'll find you. NP. Jordan Thomas. No time to explain. Killer 900-226. Here lies Killer 900-226. Too bad he didn't know how in the end. Know how what? Itosai. A wise man once told him, by depending on luck, you are embracing death, but apparently he just couldn't stop rolling that dice. Thorvald Odinkin. What will you sacrifice to do what you believe is right? Be wary, however, in what you believe is right, for great evils have been done by those who believe they were right. Yes, I mean, Hitler thought he was right, after all. Paul Lay. Here lies the man who has lived many lives in many realms. Severas. I love you very much, my dear Funshine. Pertham. Only sleep can help. And a bunch of characters. A quartz. It's Japanese characters. Quartz Chrysalis. Kickstarter has changed the floor of the games industry. No more corporate meddling. Now the gamers back the developers directly. Let this game be a monument to the power and the freedom we now have. Indeed. Rhinox. Carpe diem. Blue. Be peaceful, be courteous, obey the law, respect everyone, but if someone puts his hand on you, send him to the cemetery. Malcolm X. Did Malcolm X really say that? Frisk. He wanted to rule a kingdom. He failed, but he left a legacy. W. F. Rue, Jr. A fun-loving 1980s obsessed gamer and developer with a penchant for old tech. David Bagenholm. Most heroic guy of all time. Valor. I wonder if there's a star child waiting for me at the end of my journey. Don't know. Don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, this two-part episode. That was interesting.
Sure.
Let's continue on. Yeah, we'll head along the top, northmost part. See a little more trouble we can get into. Or backer messages. Ah, oh, yeah, there's a lot of them here. Gregor Ankh. Handers. Even in the darkest of days, an honest smile can brighten your world. What a strange and wondrous journey this has been. Thank you for being part of it. See you on the other side. Captain Gull. In memory of his ill-fated voyage across the Sea of Madness, died a stranger in a strange land after many wasted years. Oh my god, we've got an Iron Maiden fan here. Is Sea of Madness? I know, can I play with Madness? Is a Iron Maiden song. Stranger in a Strange Land and Wasted Years, definitely. Thomas Gundersby. In the Time Lost Scrolls, it says that he was one of this world's founders. The scrolls describe him as man of the North World founder, friend of fishes and dragons, known as Gunders the Adventurous. Daniel Hell Without Sin Grant. In loving memory of Copper and Kobe. John Maloney. Wish you were here. Stephen Cameron. Born 281071. Dunedoo, NSW, 2844, Australia. Hero Protagonist. Member of the Black Isle and Obsidian Forums. Palladium. Excuse me. Die der Wander nach der Sonne. German, right? Maybe? Rohelos von Land zu Land. Haben nie das Stil Lücken in der eigenen Brust gekannt, aus dem Gedeicht Wintermarchen, von Otto Ernst, 1862 to 1926. Greg Williston, in memory of Golden Brown, the Golden Brown. I Am Tall, there's two of them. I Am Tall died from grievous wounds after hitting his head on door frames too many times. He will forever be remembered by his height and his continuous ability to be better than Rav in all games. Durr. Here's another one for I Am Tall. Tallest man ever to roam the world, known for his epic adventures, size, brute force, and lack of intelligence from him hitting his head on too many doorframe chandeliers and tree branches. Gabrielle Guzzardi. Fate, lineage, rules and choices will lead us in our life, but beware. Only the balance of these pillars will make you safe in your journey. Always keep the balance, traveler. Eldra. A traveler am I, shards of my soul on a thousand worlds, seeds of transcendence. Ignoramus. He never wondered to see himself ashamed, but he often wondered to see himself not wicked. Grandma. Blank. Imrahel. Live your life today for the sake of tomorrow. Keep fighting every day to forget your sorrow. Nankurunaza. Dinyari. When is a slave not a slave? When he is a slave master. Inkblot. Cardin Inkblot Swift, student of the renowned Ildanak, adventurer extraordinaire, incorrigible mountebank, and wandering scald. All right. Well, we can't go that way. We can't look at anything. It's a little bit more. Bound. We're going to wander into some monsters any second. Yep. Ooh, a revenant. Lock and load, everybody. I can't believe the time went by so quickly. Says I get lost when I play this game.
Yeah.
Oh, there's more than one. Hit this one. They walk slow. You can probably get off another hit. Nope. Let's do this thing. Down on the head one. Holy Radiance. Ooh, we're chopping up. Oh, wow, that was easy. Of vessel bones. Oops, sorry guys.
My eyes are peeled.
Ooh, camping supplies. Excellent. And a male coif.
Eh?
Let's see what's in here. A scroll of crackling bolt. And 22 gold. From here, the mansion appears deserted. Alright, I guess we're gonna check out this mansion next episode. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next one, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.